Carlson just couldn't pull the trigger there. Fleury had lost his stick for a moment. He picks it up. And Malkin's back on the ice, and here he comes against Paul Martin. Malkin turning the corner and scoring the goal! Evgeny Malkin!
Puts out, he fakes the spin there, goes the other way on Martin. And look how...
Marlow turns, gets to the net, scores!
Beats him wide, but I love the patience. And look at where Marlow comes around and just tucks it in.
The Notre Dame gave it on a cross feather, drew by Cole. Nice little rest in front. He's got it!
Ryan Rust out of his own zone moves the puck to Krunak. He's going to relay it back to Rust, and he's going to go around Braden.
Bennett's going after it. Held up along the boards. Barberio comes in to help out, tried to dig it free. Tierney on it, flipped it in front. Scores! Carlson!
Some real good bounces coming from both hockey clubs tonight as the pass comes from the corner. A saucer pass.
Going to head to the bench now as Eric Fair comes back with Cullen. Fair, great move around Yannick Weber to the goal. He scores! A beautiful goal!
As he takes on Weber one-on-one, how do you do? Did you see him?
Crosby comes ahead. Crosby down the wing. Crosby coming to the goal, to the back, and he scores!
It's in the row, Crosby. Walks around Slavin, the young defenseman, a power move, and then he goes to the backhand on Lack, right around the left.
Now, back to the defensive zone, taken by Clendenning, a long lead pass to Kessel. Kessel looks back, finds Malkin, what a move! He shoots, he scores!
Move. That is incredible. That's one of the finest goals.
Game so far, leading the Sharks, 124 hits. Brent Burns scores!
Eyes his reach, and it starts in the neutral. Watch this. Taps it through the legs, gets it to himself, drives wide, and then boom! Back into forehand first.
And it's a body in front. Chiasson will just bump it to center.
The confidence those two are playing out there. Fun to watch them.
Donskoy, what a move! And what a goal!
Oscar Klefbom comes to center. Malkin picks his pocket. In on Fane, the shot, he scores!
He got him there. And then take a look at this. But that wasn't enough. Mesmerizing